Welcome in tally.eip tutorial. Today we will learn how to use tally.eip9's calculator. For this, when you pass the voucher entry in accounting voucher, suppose you have to pay via bank to Delhi Public School. Suppose you have to pay the admission fees. At that time, you will press Alt plus C to go to calculator mode. After this, you will see the calculator button. Here, you will calculate the amount. Suppose 20,000 fees of per student, and you have to pay 2,000 into 2,000. This star sign is the sign of multiplication. And after, when you enter, you will see this amount here.